After Korea's KT Corp, it was Qatar's Ooredoo, formerly known as Qtel's turn, to throw in the towel. Qatar has stepped away from a bid to buy Vivendi's 53% stake in Maroc Telecom. Sources close to the deal say Ooredoo's offer was deemed insufficient. Other more political reasons could explain this retreat. The state, which owns 30% of the company, would prefer the UAE's Etisalat. Unlike Ooredoo, Etisalat is very present on the continent. Through an association with Etisalat, Maroc Telecom would have access to many countries on the continent, including Tanzania, Nigeria, Egypt, Sudan, and Cote d'Ivoire. For the moment, the Gulf operator is the only one in line to pick up a Vivendi stake. Etisalat is being advised by BNP Paribas on the deal. While the parties are close to an agreement, news reports indicate that Vivendi is urging France Telecom to make a last-minute bid. What remains to be seen is the price of the sale. On the Casablanca Stock Exchange, the 53% stake in Maroc Telecom is valued at 4.2 billion euros. The sale is part of Vivendi's broader effort to get rid of its telecom assets and reduce its debt.